put their finger on it 7 days to pick up my life and say, it ain't going to be that day. But Josh, it didn't happen. Someone looked at me and said, how can you have little ones? I never want to be you. Wait a second. Wait a second. God told me to be fruitful and multiply. Well, that's what God told me. And so, Brother Craig, if God told me to do that, can he take care of my situations because God is with me? And Brother Josh, God is with you and God is with your girls. Sister Terry, you're going to have a baby come into your family in a few weeks. You know why that baby can have hope? Because God is going to be with them. It doesn't alarm me. It doesn't overwhelm me, Brother Dennis, because God is going to be with us. So with every generation, you know what? Let me tell you what my prayer was for Grandpa this week. My heart grieved for my wife because we just didn't know what to do or how to work things out. And so I just went to God in prayer and with tears. And Grandpa has dementia very, very bad. He doesn't know his children. And so unless God does a divine miracle, he's sick, but he's never, ever going to get completely well, Brother Dennis. But this was my prayer. God, send someone by that will sing a song or will quote the word of God, and that Grandpa will know that you are here. Because, Sister Tina, that's all we need, is for God to be there with Grandpa and God to be here with us. Granted, it's difficult. Yes, we have our fleshly things that we go through, but as long as we have the confidence that God is with us, that's all that matters. I was blessed to be able to do a marriage yesterday. I didn't pull punches with them. They asked me if I would do it. I didn't go seeking them. And so I shared with them, you're going to have tough times and you're going to have wonderful times. There's going to be a mix of all of it. But your marriage can endure. You know why I can endure? The same way every one of ours can endure. Because God is with us. My heart breaks for a classmate that I spent 13 years of my life with. Then he lost a daughter so young. I can't imagine. I just can't imagine. It grieves me. It hurts me. I hurt for him. But I do know this, that we have an Almighty who promised that he would never leave us or forsake us. So he's going to be with us. Those that are sick this morning, those that are in the hospital, have been in the hospital. Do you know what I know will keep them? It's because God is with them. So this morning, I want us around the sanctuary to stand. Amen. I just want to do it different this morning. I want you to stand. And as Sister Holly sings, I want you to allow the Spirit of God to whisper in your ear, I am with you. Would you lift your hand and thank him for the promise that he is with you? Amen. Go ahead, Sister.